Today we will discuss, can you go in a hot tub while pregnant? Let's move. Pregnancy is a time full of excitement, love, and unfortunately, restlessness. It goes without saying that pregnancy is a beautiful time in anyone's life, but it definitely comes with plenty of anxiety, frustration, and stress. Of course, there are plenty of opportunities for a pregnant woman to relax, but not all of the usual techniques for relaxation are exactly safe for women who are carrying a baby. If you're pregnant and would love to enjoy your brand new hot tub, then you should keep reading to find out whether or not hot tubs and spas are actually safe for pregnant women. The temperature. If you were to sit in a body of water that's hotter than your body temperature, then you would notice that your own body temperature would rise. When you're pregnant, your body temperature should never rise above 102.2°F, and that could be done quite easily if you were to spend more than 10 minutes in a hot tub with a temperature of 104°F. This is especially important during the first trimester when a rise in temperature could cause the baby to have birth defects to their brain and spinal cord defects. Germs in the hot tub. Germs are another big concern for pregnant women when it comes to hot tubs. The hot, small body of water is the perfect breeding ground for certain types of harmful bacteria, but this can be prevented by proper maintenance and balanced water chemistry. If you own a hot tub, then you want to make sure that you use the right disinfectant and test the water on a regular basis. How to use a hot tub safely when you're pregnant. First off, if you're in the first trimester of your pregnancy, then you might want to avoid hot tubs in general. As we said before, the high temperatures could cause serious birth defects in the first trimester, so it's best to just say no to hot tubs during this time. If you're past the first trimester, then you can spend a little bit of time in a hot tub, but make sure to follow these tips very closely to avoid any dangers. You should never spend more than 10 minutes at a time in a hot tub. Also, make sure that you give yourself time to cool off in between sessions. If the hot water jets are on, then you'll want to sit on the opposite side where the water is a tad bit cooler. As soon as you start to feel too sweaty, you should immediately get out of the hot tub. Sit down to give yourself time to cool down. If possible, keep your chest above the water. In fact, it's best to just keep only the lower half of your body in the water. If you stop sweating, or you feel nauseous or dizzy, then immediately get out of the water. Make sure to closely monitor your body until it goes back to normal. Don't use your hot tub if you have a fever. Other ways to relax while pregnant. Obviously, you're going to experience plenty of stress and discomfort throughout your 9 months of to buy hot tubs. Please check description. Please like, comment and subscribe our channel.